It is still unclear where the body of murdered journalist Jamal Khashoggi is located. President Trump says the U.S. does not know the location, but feels we are, quote, inching closer to finding out. The president addressed the media following a campaign rally in Las Vegas. He was asked if he's satisfied with Saudi Arabia's account of Khashoggi's death.
I'm not satisfied until we find the answer, but it was a big first step. It was a good first step, but I want to get to the answer.